Thank you. The stranger.
Why do you keep running away from me?
Do I? Apologies. I hadn't noticed your bright and burning intelligence. I thought you were a tumbling little stone, worked round by the ages. Or perhaps a playful gust of wind. At most, the lurchings of a dream. And I make no habit of chatting with dreams.
I don't understand.
You certainly don't.
Are you a ghost?
Not as you. I never once died. Never lost a flicker of a moment. Never went slack. I am forever aware that we are the masters of ghostly. We are the beings of willful ascension. The first and boom. Excuse me. Please
survey
the damages, the rot, at the sharp truth at the end
part.
Hole, visit the cut machine. See how it began, at least the extent of their offense. You'll see plainly that we had no choice in the matter.
A pebble?
Yes, a pebble for a mountain. Stand on a mountain, look up and dream of the cut. You'll see that our reaction was predictable and necessary. We sent the Rosslok, the Stalkers, the Hunters. We have to break this world. Keep breaking until it settles into place.
I still don't understand.
You don't need to understand. It's nothing to do with you. In the end, you can dream whatever you like. Perhaps I'll put my arm around you. In the end, we can watch metal turn into light.
If you ever happen across a creature like this, a living example, keep well clear. Waiting for orders, I suppose. Or an opportunity. It was tiresome and pointless, as all war, but I enjoyed the time I was able to spend with Constance, at least. Pardon, Construct, you call him. My dour old brother. Even in the midst of such violence, it was a comfort. A lovely reminder. We were close, Little Blue, before all this. The two of us. The three of us.
Three brothers?
One, then three.
I don't understand.
Jezuko, the construct. Jezuko, the ghost. Jezuko, the wanderer. Singular for a moment, then shattered forever. But never mind. It's past now. But never mind. It's past now.
Oh!
Thank you.
She was Amanda. It's better this way. Quiet now. There's less confusion this way. There's less confusion this way.
Sometimes we camp up on the cliffs and stay all night. It's different at night. The wind dies and the waves stop, and it's like the water doesn't seem like water anymore. They say it turns white with the moon. Something to do with the algae, I guess. But for me, it's closer to gray. It's like this flat, gray, just stretch of gray. It goes on so long, you forget color even exists. You can't imagine ever seeing anything except gray ever again. But you don't mind because it's enough. It's beautiful. It's the most complete thing. Maybe you'll come visit someday. When I'm back home again. Maybe you'll come visit someday.
Look up, drone ship. Walk easy, legged ship. Walk easy, legged ship.
I woke up in a bartering mood today.
Doesn't matter if you're a bounty hunter or a ghost or just a regular girl. If you want to go to school, you should go to school. We'd be roommates. Me and Charlie used to joke how the dorms would seem huge compared to our tiny rooms on Gambler. I'm serious. You can come with me. I'm serious. You can come with me.
Thank you.
robot statue. Thanks for helping me.
Come visit somewhere. When I'm back home. Thank you.
Look up, drone ship. Walk easy, legged ship.
This time, here. To my heart, Explorer. There's only joy. Only this moment. I've checked the figures, adjusted the lenses, initiated the sequence. I have vaporized brave Jezuko's body, cut his spirit in three. A success. In this moment, always a success. The same in part blinks.
The construct part shudders. The ghost part drifts. The cut machine hums. Our work is forever. Leave or stay, it's the same thing.
Up in a bartering mood today. Looking to trade? I'll do more good with you anyway.
There's still time.
Hope I fall asleep.
So, you ever think about this place? Like what it used to be? She had a good life. Wonder if they had cartoons. I bet they had super weird cartoons.
Maybe they had gum.
Gum?
Bubble gum.
Maybe. You like gum? Have gum on your planet?
I don't remember.
You're a very mysterious girl. You're a very mysterious girl.
Wish I had some pictures for reference. Wish I had some pictures for reference.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wish I had some pictures for reference.
You're a very mysterious girl.
They're so tall.
Good to know. Looking to trade? See you around, buddy.
Something wrong?
Usually by now I'm asleep.
Maybe you're too wound up.
Maybe. Hold on. I'll try again.
Good night.